A lot of damage left behind from a weekend windstorm. In Castro Valley, two massive trees toppled over. KPIX5's Don Ford tells us one man was mighty lucky.
While the wind was howling across the Bay Area yesterday, in this neighborhood, it was absolutely ferocious. While some are still standing, two huge eucalyptus trees, nearly 150 feet tall, came crashing down in the high winds, slicing through power lines. No one was surprised.
Trees have been worrisome for us for years.
Really? Have you told anybody about that before now?
The neighbor who was evacuated, he's written letters, tried to get it done. The buck was always getting past who's reliable for him.
This is unincorporated Alameda County, so are the trees on public property or private property?
Alameda County took care of what they said was their responsibility. The homeowner trimmed back the trees they said was their responsibility. But in a windstorm like that, you know, the acts of God's going to happen, and we just, you know, the trees came down.
The largest came down on 92-year-old Bruce Thompson's house. Miraculously, Bruce's home sustained somewhat minor damage. Crews quickly cleared the trees, PG&E carefully lifted cables, and neighbors helped clear the way for Bruce.
Were you in the house at the time?
No, we're over our neighbors.
Yeah. What are you going to do tonight?
I'm going to clear off the ramp, and we are hopefully going to go home tonight.
Back in the house?
Yes.
There is still one more giant tree that is in danger of falling. Workers are busy trying to take it down. Piece by piece, PG&E says power will be restored sometime this evening. In Castro Valley, Don Ford, KPIX 5.